everybody, and welcome back to Boomstick Billiards. I am your host, TECHNO. Today's episode, I'm very excited to film. It is a versus against one of my own players from my Boomsticks teams, Darren Carpenter. We are playing a game of nine ball, and we're doing the APA race. So I would go to 65, and he would go to 38. I am an 8, he is a 5. Let's see how that turns out. All right, so that was the episode. Didn't go exactly as I planned, but I am very, very happy for Darren. He shot very well. I did not, so it created the perfect storm for the score you see there at the end. It just goes to show that anybody can beat anybody, especially when you practice as much as he does. So I am very happy that it was him to be the first versus against another actual person and not the ghost. So thank you guys for tuning in to another episode. We did film an 8-ball episode as well, which I will be releasing at a later point. And I also have another versus in a game of 9-ball as well coming out very soon. So stay tuned for that. Thank you guys so much for sticking with me, even though I took a little bit of a hiatus over the last couple weeks just to get some stuff organized in my own life, especially with the little one that everybody's seen in the videos. So thank you guys so much, and we'll see you in the next episode.